If you're online right now thinking about buying a veneer to help your smile, just know that I've done what you've done. I've been online, I've done a lot of research, and I've gotten quite a few products out there.
And then you went to us,
yes.
Try this on,
mm-hmm.
And that helped you.
Yes,
and
immensely.
We were those, that was 2-3 years ago. So you won the whole time. So you're just happy they worked.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Did stuff every day, and that's how you lived your life, and it was fine.
Yes.
And then they broke.
Yes.
So you had 3 years of saying, wow, that's beautiful.
Yes. And I put that in my mouth. That just went away.
We obviously made Tamara a veneer 3.5 years ago. And back then, we were trying to make them so thin to try to make them perfect that in 3.5 years, enough happened and they broke.
I had it in my mouth and I was eating, I think, a thick sandwich.
Mm-hmm.
Kind of popped out and I cracked them or bit them. That's why they broke. I immediately knew that I needed to get those veneers again. But the very first website that I clicked on was Instant Smile. I was like, okay, it's the same, press-on veneers. You know, when I got the product, I cried, and I don't want people to go through that.
And you knew then you were stuck. And that's when you got online with chat and said, hey, guys, mm-hmm. I made a mistake.
Yep. Back 3.5 years ago, there was only one place. Which was you guys. And so the very first website that I clicked on was Instant Smile. I was like, okay, it's the same press-on veneers or Snap-on or whatever it was. It's the same concept and all. I just immediately ordered it. I said, oh, it's about half as much as I paid last time.
Did you think you were buying from them, or did you think you were buying from us, or you're just buying another set that was cheaper?
Another set that was cheaper.
Okay. There's 5,000 dentists in the country that sell what we make, where they actually say, we carry a product that's identical to that called the Snap-on Smile, and it's made as an appliance to change the appearance of people's tooth anatomy to where if they have gap teeth, it doesn't appear to be gap anymore under any circumstances. This product is something that you might be able to benefit from on an economy point of view that says, let's take a situation and cover it up. But by no means will anyone think you have dental veneers. There's no doctor that'll say, we need to get another tooth cover. So if you were to ask every doctor in the country who would sell this or similar product, they would all say, I wouldn't sell it.
And I thought, if it was you guys, then these were the ones that I probably got.
Those. And then you waited 6 weeks.
6 weeks.
So it's been about a couple months.
Mm-hmm. As soon as I put them in, I just... I was horrified.
Instantly now, or did you have to look at them?
No, I instantly saw them.
Actually,
as soon as I took them out of the package, and just I immediately knew they were different.
Let's look at the difference. There are some people sitting at home with a $300 budget, and they would go, honey, go ahead and buy the cheaper one. That way we'll get fixed later. And they don't realize that this one slides all over the teeth. And even though they seem like they're the same, this is a product that's made by NASA. And this resin cost maybe $100 per veneer, where this would cost like $1. We were never successful at getting anyone to accept anything but what was absolutely the best. We have to compete with cosmetic dentistry. These guys just make people feel a little bit better for $300. But in your situation, it was either perfect work or embarrassment. And you were going to go, I wasn't trying to lessen the embarrassment. What I was trying to do is eliminate it. Like you were expecting something like this.
Yes. Yes.
And you got something like that.
I got that. This is all bulky and it's fake looking.
So you said, I can't go without one. And if I can't go without one, then I'm just going to try to fake it and see if they're as bad as I think they
right.
are.
Right. A lot of people never knew I had veneers when I smiled and, when I purchased it 3 years ago. And then when I got this, they immediately knew I had a tooth cover.
Which makes it worse.
I didn't even have to smile just when I was talking. They knew that they looked at me differently and...
You felt it.
Yes, immediately. You know how nice people are. They'll look, and you can obviously tell they're staring at it, mm-hmm. but they're not going to say anything. And they do a double take, like, what is in your mouth?
If you're going to compare us to an Instant Smile, then you have to say, this product is truly a dental veneer that's pressed into the tooth, that's made to fit so tight that it'll compete or compare with the appearance that a person would have if they were smiling naturally and had dental veneers done. One is a dental veneer and the other one is a teeth cover.